Yeah, this is the one I was having trouble with on an earlier video, and you can see how fussy these little things are. This thing was driving me nuts. Could not figure out why it wasn't working. And there you can see it. A bad axle there. And boy, that just messed this thing up. It would not run right at all. Just that little bit. Okay, there you go.